present in that day, when the skies were rolled away. Great white horses came to view. Some were faithful and some were true. Then I saw the kings of the nations, armies, they gathered for operations, shooting missiles armed with explosives, gases, and many other corrosives. Hosts of heaven flew to land. Some were stars and some were sand. Linen garments of esteem, they touched down in Yerushalyim. Nations struggle with righteous forces. Israel reconstituted on horses. Beasts and prophets summon their idols. Rulers and priests proclaiming their titles. I was present at that hour. Yahweh Tsviot showed his power. Eyes aflame and crowned with gems. Church folks call them his diadems. Soon an angel stands in the blinding light.
Come now!
He cries with all of a trumpet's might.
Birds of prey and vultures of carrions, feed on the flesh of monsters and mighty ones.
Blood-stained linen clothed in light, Yah has come to judge and fight. Swords of iron in his wings, while his flag boasts the King of Kings. Battle rages, soon a decision. Forces of Allah fall in derision. Beast and prophet captured but not alone, plunged in the lake of fire and firestone. I was present on that day when our tears were wiped away. Sadness, darkness, death, and sin all were gathered and then cast in. Soon descending from high above the sky,
glory!
A city 1,000 miles high. I felt lighter. I rose above the crowd, flying. I joined the saints of the witness cloud. Oh, hallelujah, the Savior reigns. Make ready as a bride, Israel. Yahweh Tsviot rules the day. All our swords he melts away. Thrones assemble, saints arise. Righteous judgment pours from the skies.
Even so, Yeshua